change, right?
Mm-hmm. And now that I've made it look like Gabby Hernandez was the one who went to Andre's office that night, she will try to get rid of me for good.
She won't if you don't let her.
How do I stop her?
You know what? I don't want to waste our time talking about Dr. Laura.
Right? Yeah. You know, if it weren't for Abigail that night, we would have made up.
Believe me, I remember.
Well, Abigail's not here right now. And neither's Dr. Laura.